cherry thumb.
Hello, this sexy franger. They are brats, prove me wrong.
Or do like a poopy butt and be like, I'm sorry. Right? Like, I'm sorry. That's what it is. And that then if they don't hear it, you get closer.
I'm sorry.
Could you be in a throuple?
No.
Triangles are not good.
A triangle is the strongest shape. Every side equally leaning on each other.
But that's sort of
right? That was some smart. I love myself.
I don't feel good. I feel right.
Spit it out, Blanche. Yeah.
No, I want to blow a bubble. It's a trade-off. You know, you work for something in this world, you know.
Oh. I love to answer the door on tiptoe. I answer the door on tiptoe and I have one shoulder off.
But why don't you have shoes on?
It's my house. Why am I gonna wear shoes in the house? Shoes in the house. Take your shoes off. You're in the house. Thank you.
Oh. Give up that easy, huh? You give it up, baby.
All right.
Why am I old? Why am I fat? I just want to address the elephant in the room.
I was like, what do you mean you couldn't get the world's hottest toy to Silver Cliff, Wisconsin?
Yeah, I mean, I have these moments sometimes where I just pull my out on YouTube, and that really fulfills me. And they had the nerve to call this doll in the ads, Dusty, America's most beautiful doll.
Beautiful is not the first word I would say.
My Venmo is semi-public, it's at Trixie and Katya, and randomly people will send me requests for like $5 being like, I want to get a coffee, sis.
Can you type them back, you?
Girl, but people like Jeffree Star and Nicki Minaj love to be like, send me your report card and I'll pay for your college. I'm not doing nothing of the sort. I'm busy Googling how to deactivate your account. And the only way to do it is to come into your room in the night and put my right in your mouth.
I love God.
No, you don't.
I do, F you.
No wigs.
Nope. Nope, nope, no.
We know it's not a wig. Oh wait, no. We know it is a wig. I'm going to Panera. 1300 calorie bread bowl. Absolutely.
What is the ultimate award for you to win?
Oh God, well, Drag Race is pretty up there.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. You won that.
I did.
You won that. You
just gotta... Your sh** needs to be solid. My sh**.
Hard
not
turd.
Three times on the turd if you yeah.
I had a dry bowel movement this morning.
I brought some. Get into that. Open her up.
Are these yours?
No.
Are these from a fan?
Wisdom tooth, Mama.
You guys, why are you giving us body parts?
No. I would like them. Please give them to me.
They're like very newborn.
Yes, yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about. There's hummingbirds outside my window. You have 4 Olympian gold medals.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
But you don't compare to me. I want a cross-dressing reality show competition.
Oh, a cardboard box.
Well.
I don't want this.
In what movie?
Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom.
I've never seen it. Is that like a fucking old people movie?
I had this other movie that you'd probably be really interested in watching.
Oh my God.
Paul says I can fit a whole candle up in the... If I want to.
You don't have a dad.
I used to have a rabbit foot.
Okay. They heard you.
Did you just assume that it was I feel something dangling and I'm squeezing still.
Yeah. From last week.
Animals.
Oh my God, love. Well, very into animals. wait a minute.
Love.
First of all, animals are... animals are...
Birds are really fierce.
No, I didn't get to poop.
I didn't get to poop.
Oh, I want to poop. Oh, I want to poop.
Don't use any of this. That went in my mouth.
The bug went in my mouth.
All right, I'm going home.
Did you see it?
No. I just want to eat, no matter what mood I'm in. Private instigator.
Oh, there you
go. I will privately come into your home and be like...
I'm gonna catch it.
No, you're not.
Your body has been poisoned.
Poison.
By food.
Poison.
That's why they call it food poisoning. I looked it up.
You are so helpful.
I know. I'm WebMD.
Candy for children?
Thundercats.
Oh, candy what? For children? Open the children's candy.
Oh, God, I knew it was happening and I still got scared. You guys hate you.
Because you know when you do highlights, then all of a sudden the deep parts of your eye makeup look deeper?
I know.
I f***ing hate it here. I hate this job. I hate this green basement.
Soft to the touch.
Very soft, like throw pillows.
Oh, I don't like this experience.
Okay, well, it's no crust.
I'm aboard.
You didn't even...
It...
Would you rather pee yourself a little bit all throughout the day,
or...
Done. Stop there. I want that.
Look at this.
I love that we go from like, can we go home to like spinning, to spinning.
Tell me this doesn't turn anybody on.
It doesn't turn anybody on.
Hi. We starting? Did we start?
We didn't
start. Sorry, we're in the fourth season and so like we're very about us now.
Right? And if you're a gay man and you click on people you may know and you look at any of the men's profiles, when you fucking go back to your profile, there's a new ad that says, want a boyfriend?
Or,
and the answer is, yes.
I always think this, I'm young, I'm beautiful, I'm rich and I'm famous, I'm educated, and that's enough for me. Because
for me,
in my family, mama.
Your family? that was genetics, mama.
And that's genetic. Yeah.
Squeezy cheese in a tube.
No. Oh my God.
It matches the gingham.
I love going to the movies and I love going alone. Is your brain getting too big?
No,
for
I'm
your
just
body?
Thinking. Wait, hold on. Wait, have you ever f***ed an adult? I'm just gonna say this. Okay. Have you ever f***ed an adult man with no pubes?
Yes, many times.
I don't like to f*** babies. And tell me about this wig.
Okay, that's a wig.
If you could go back in time and not be famous,
I'd be a famous baby. I'd know how to work it.
And what's that like? Oh, it's just like, nothing said, it's
no,
just
no,
sort
no,
of...
no, yeah, you just have to, yeah.
Hi, I'm the... Shut up! I want an 8-ball that only answers like two questions, but so specifically.
Well, let's do a truth test. Did I just lose my fingernail? Because I did.
Yes! Did you get the chills?
It said yes! It said straight up yes.
I can tell you.
It said straight up yes!
Without looking at the tag, I can tell you this is Pinky the Flamingo. Beanie Babies?
I do not like Beanie Babies.
I just lied.
You lied about not having any secrets? What's your secret?
Can't say.
I guess I'm not being sympathetic enough because...
Yeah, because you're really hurting my feelings.
No.
I'm going to a party.
I'd love to.
Do you, when you meet
just
people?
Once. Someone invite me.
Have you...
It's your birthday.
Do you guys... Celebrating anything, Debra?
Call it.
I don't care.
This is your
mind. No. This is real.
I just have a bad feeling. What was your mind saying?
Oh my hand. This is not. This is a little.
Yeah, let's hear what's
this
real.
This is real. So. But I was just, I've never had good hair. Never had good hair. Never had a good hairline. I was just like, get this thing, get it out of here.
Yeah, camisoles, I hate.
Like a lacy camisole? Ugh.
Why are gay people
don't
like that?
Don't even get me started. Can we be real? No. Can we be real, real?
No.
That's disgusting. I don't like the word jizz.
Okay, jeez. Anyway, I don't know a whole lot about pregnancy, but...
But I hear it's rewarding.
I lived through one.
Yeah.
Like farting or like farting in a hand and throwing it. Have you ever had that?
That's not a real thing.
Yeah, my cousin would like fart in his hand, and like throw it, and across the room you would have it hit your face. I don't know about science.
Apparently not.
Should I put on that or?
This is for
and
can I
go there?
is this for?
You know what'd be funny? I'm pissing on you. Ooh, I'm pissing on you. Ooh,
I like music. I do.
I don't.
You do it.
Okay.
Hee-haw! Hee-haw!
Okay, you're going to the bathroom. Okay. Quick question.
I love groceries. You know you can buy food and just have it in your house? No one tells you that. Seriously. You can just own food.
I know, but then you gotta cook it, you gotta clean it.
No, no cooking, no cleaning.
Oh, I'm very, very afraid of bees. Very afraid of bees. Why is that funny? I'm so scared of bees.
Well, that's the boogeyman.
Say, okay, I need you to do this, this, and this. Give me a list of three things. We're open till 7. 6:45, I'd be like, should I do one of those things? And then I wouldn't.
It's called gingham, you bumpkin.
Yeah, you
picnic.
You piece of shit.
Too many hands.
You poor.
You don't know how old my dog is.
You don't know how old my dog is.
She's just a puppy. Okay. And you're just a person.
Yeah, and you're just a bitch.
People say they love me in bed, but you haven't said it yet, so.
My, oh. Shh. 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 Oh. Oh, animals inside me, Clyde. Okay, well, I think we've had enough of the feet.
You want to talk to the audience while I?
Yes, I do. Oh, no, I don't.
But don't touch me. One thing is, I think that, ready?
Okay.
Pete, it's an iPhone 4. How complicated can it be?
Wait, do you know what your placement was?
Like in the class?
Yeah.
Hi. But not like valedictorian or anything.
I was 15 out of 160.
Really?
Yeah.
You're really smart.
No.
Okay. Forensics, it's like speech and debate. You know what? I'm telling the truth, right? Forensics.
No. No, no.
Yeah. Did your rootness cellar that night?
You don't even know. Like the table behind him. Yeah. I like food.
I don't.
I know.
And I don't like sharing food very much.
Well, you don't have any.
Well, but I like two foods at a time. And if they take one, I'm gonna get upset.
In interviews, etc., I say things like, it doesn't matter to me. I just like to like challenge myself and just like try to be, I wanna
inside,
win.
Inside, you're like a bloodthirsty.
I wanna go home with a trophy.
Yeah.
I wanna put it on my mantle. I think straight people are a little jealous of us.
I can see up your skirt a little bit.
You know what?
Gay.
What is there to see? I'm gay. It's kind of brown.
Peter's gay.
It's not brown, there's shapewear under it. Oh. Look at my wiener.
I've developed like a sixth sense to sort of like peripherally notice whether people are recognizing me.
Yes!
Yeah.
Which is looking, it's one of the five, by the way.
Can you feel how hot?
Yeah.
Do you see that?
Feel a little cold.
Wow. What the f?
Do I look like the Swiss Miss girl?
What is that?
Tea.
Cold tea?
Drag her. Slay her. Sipping on that true tea, hunty. Ugh. Gag.
You know what my designer told me yesterday?
What?
Curtains are the eyelashes of a room. Does that mean that eyelashes are the curtains of the face? Because that would be bangs.
Bangs are the curtains of the head.
Bangs are the curtain of the head, which is the eyes to the windows to the soul.
I even have a platinum membership with some of them so that I can get free shipping.
That's really cool.
You know, do my makeup, it's like, oh yeah, it's nice to put the wig on. Oh, woman.
Wait, you do your makeup and it was nice. Are we telling stories today?
Love you.